This is Marc Cuniberti, host of Money Matters, moneymanagementradio.com, and financial columnist for the Union. And today we're going to show you how to cut like a professional chef. Now, I love cooking. I like to cook with a little red wine. I also like to put that in my food as well. But it's pretty easy to cut like a professional chef and safely, so you don't cut your fingers off. I learned this in Catalina Island when I was a chef. I was a short order cook for a restaurant, and they taught me how to cook. The guy was a Navy cook, and so he taught me how to cut like a pro. So basically, you got to get a good knife. This is a Henkel. Sharper the knife, the better. And the way we do that is you want to put your hand in a position like this, and so you have this thumb back here, and you grab the food like this, and this is your guiding finger that enables you to not cut yourself, and also enables you to cut very thin. And it also enables you to move the knife quickly so you can make very, very fine cuts. So what we're going to do is we're going to have the thumb back here. The thumb will feed the food forward like that, or you can move your fingers back like this, and you're going to go up and down really fast like that. And the knuckle, the knife is angled, so it's away from your knuckle, so you don't cut your knuckle off. Now, I did when I first learned this during a restaurant cooking for a lot of people, and we had the counter in front of the person. I did slice the front of my knuckle off because you moved the knife too high. So you want to angle the knife away, and you basically just machine gun it. So now watch it real carefully. You just kind of keep going back, and you can get it as thin as you want. Notice how my finger keeps going back. I keep pulling this back. And if I wanted to get thicker cuts, I just move the knife a little, move the fingers a little faster, or move them slow, and you can get real, real fine thin cuts like that. See? Then if you wanted to cut them again, you just cut them like that, and you have all sorts of nice little small pieces. It works on all sorts of vegetables or fruits. Here's a green onion, same thing. You go to machine gun, press down hard, and you get very finely minced green onion. There it goes. You can even do a strawberry. You can get very, very fine. You notice that I'm always away from the knuckle, and I can't really cut my finger off. What you do is you don't cut like this. You're going to cut your thumb off like that. And you can, you know, we can cut potatoes or anything like that. Make sure you have a real sharp knife. It even works on bananas if you want to work on a banana. And there we go. Mashed up bananas like this. So with a green banana, you'd get really, really fine fins and really, really fine chopping slices. So that's basically how you do it, okay? So one more time. Your hands like this in a claw. You put your longest finger, what do they call that? The blank U finger, and you move the knife away from it and just move this back. Get amazing cuts, really, really small cuts. There's another piece of celery, millions of tomatoes. So here we go. You see, I can get really, really thin cuts, really nice, really even and completely safe. I'm not gonna hit my fingers. Just move my hand back and forth, and you can get a million little cuts just by doing it that way, okay? All right, so now you know. Subscribe to our YouTube channel under Marc Cuniberti for more really cool stuff. See you around.